the LSU AgCenter Rice Research Station Breeding Program has had global impact. Our focus is first and foremost on Louisiana and our growers, but if these varieties can have utility for others, that's excellent. My name is Adam Famoso. I'm a rice breeder here at the LSU AgCenter Rice Research Station. It's been great to get the opportunity to work with the Louisiana rice industry. I think at the end of the day, that's really who we work for. They support us, and we're working to maximize the profitability of their operations. With variety development, you know, we always want a variety to be perfect for every trait, but the reality is that that's never going to happen. We can always improve on other traits. There's not one trait that'll make or break a variety. It's kind of, we take all that information and put it together and weigh the pros and the cons. Disease is always a very important thing, especially in Louisiana. We have an excellent climate for disease. It's hot and humid and wet. Our growers don't get paid on how resistant a line is, but they get paid on yield and quality, and disease is a major factor in determining what a given field or a given variety is going to do in terms of yield and its quality. Maturity is a very important trait too. We want lines to be as early as possible. That's twofold. One is cost and resources. So the longer the line is in the field, the longer you need to manage that field. The other thing about the maturity that's important is the longer the line is in the field, the more chance you have for something to happen. Being out of the field a week earlier could make the difference of, you know, missing a hurricane or something like that. I initially got involved in plant breeding as an undergraduate. I was an undergraduate at Penn State in horticulture, like ornamentals type stuff. And one of my professors and mentors there, he bred geraniums. That was when I first became aware of the field of plant breeding, and pretty much from that point on decided, okay, I think that's what I want to do. I like the fact that it is a process. We're doing each step of that process every year. So you always have things that are getting near release. You always have new crosses that you're making with new parents you're excited about. The most exciting part, the thing I like the best, is, you know, when you actually get something completed and it's out there and you can drive around and see that variety on acres.